as you can!
Yeah.
Oh, God.
She just turned right in front of me.
But aren't you people immune?
She wasn't a part of this fucking cult. Nobody here accepted her, ever.
But when did she get bitten? Didn't you know about it?
Must have been on the way to the campground. I would have known if it had happened before that.
Look, if it helps any, there was nothing you could have done.
No, Kyle. That doesn't help.
Just get your things. I'll take you home.
Home? Are you crazy? I can't go back now. It would make everything pointless.
Esky, come on.
Kyle, listen to me. If I go back, I'm trapped. I can't accept that. I won't.
Jesus. All right, well, listen. Go. Be careful. Okay, this tunnel should lead to Old Town. I'll ask my friend Troy to look out for you. Good luck, Esky.
Thank you. Thank you, Kyle.
Are you there?
Kyle, you're breaking up. Any luck with finding the immunity drug?
Listen, there's a hidden tunnel. I think it opens up in southern Old Town. There'll be a girl passing through it soon. Could you ask Troy to keep a lookout for her?
Crane, that's not why you're there. We're losing people here.
I know, and I'm getting closer. Just help this girl, okay? Her name is Esky.
All right, but please, Kyle, find a way to help us.
Zir, I found some of Eski's things near a tunnel. Looks like a smuggling route. I'm pretty sure it leads all the way to Haran.
She's going to Haran? Could she be safe in the city? You've been there, tell me.
I won't lie, Jazeer. It's a dangerous place, but I'll reach out to my friends there. They'll help her.
Thank you, Kyle. Thank you.